Okay, ahora vamos a hacer una pregunta sobre double-stranded repair mechanisms, okay? When you have a double-stranded DNA,